And hello, you awesome people. How the heck are you? That's a ruby-throated hummingbird. I think it is. I'm taking your guess. I really don't know, but I put up that hummingbird feeder about 3 days ago and absolutely got zero hummingbirds around. Today, they found it, and they were all over the place, and they are fun to film. Hard to film, but fun to film. So I got out my GoPro Hero 5 Black. Got it to 120 frames per second. And slowed it down. Slowed it down. It kind of makes for some good video. I did make some video at 240 frames per second, but it's kind of dark and that's coming up. You have to have a lot of light to shoot at 240 frames per second. Didn't come out too well, but hey, I never promised you that I knew what I was doing. I just do this for fun, and all the millions of dollars that I get from YouTube. Yeah, that's not true at all. But that's a cool little bird, man. Hummingbirds are awesome, and they're territorial, and they're mean, they're vicious. And that's the video at 240 frames per second. It's dark. It's dark and evil. Nah, not evil. So I gotta find a way to put more light while filming at 240 frames per second. Pretty fun though, getting out there and doing this mess. Y'all take care. Leave a comment. And just like the video. And if you like the video, you'll save the life of a puppy. Or a hummingbird. Peace, y'all. Take care.